but it's 2 days of eating.
Well, it just depends on how you do it, because if you glue it in place and then you dull coat over the top of it, it takes it back to that original shape.
Oh, the glue makes it shiny.
Glue makes it shiny. So that's why when Hal does it, Hal does the matte clear.
Mm-hmm.
When he does the live coal loads in his locomotives, he actually hits them with a thicker lacquer, and then on the top he hits them with a matte clear, so it's a matte finish.
Matte, I think it's flat.
Well, flat, satin, matte, they're all the same thing, basically.
Thank you. in front of the other train on there.
Houston don't have a queue. Because I know last time I saw it was like a couple of Saturdays or a month ago on Saturday.
It's work.
Oh, I would do it a little bit.
This is not. I feel like it's kind of forced to be. I feel like I could suck a lot of the government seat to make more money.
Yeah.
I should be doing it. I should be doing it. Their system is built all around that. It
you went to a unique panel and you didn't use any vegetable oil whatsoever, so on a power spray or all type, the only ones that are out there that are actually decent is true all type, which is very hard to find.
And
I like the other one.